play some rock and roll.
Christian's virtuoso in his own instrument. That kid is incredible at what he does.
Personally, I think if he keeps this up, by the time he's 20, he'll be one of the best guitar players on the continent.
The guitar solos are leaps and bounds of what a lot of people are playing. They practice hours and hours a day.
There are still people out there that are making actual music.
You know, I'm kind of messing around town. I give it a gun. I shot it!